Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. A new Justice League BTS image features the cast and director Zack Snyder on the film's set. 3 years after the Warner Bros. And DC Films project hit theaters, interest in the project is currently at an all-time high thanks to the upcoming HBO Max project that will essentially be the much-clamored Snyder Cut. Some of the cast and crew gathered again for reshoots, and it evoked memories from those involved of their experience filming the 2017 movie for the first time. The third film from Snyder since kicking off the DCEU via 2013 Man of Steel, Justice League followed 2016 Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice. But due to an amalgamation of things, what ended up on the big screen was significantly different from the filmmaker's original plan for the movie. After he had to step away from the project, WB tapped Joss Whedon to finish the blockbuster, but instead of working on what Snyder filmed, there were some last-minute reworks that watered down the initial narrative. This quickly became apparent, with fans launching the release the Snyder Cut movement shortly after Justice League hit theaters. Now, Snyder is given the chance to put out the intended story for the movie through a four-part HBO Max project. In celebration of that, director of photography Fabian Wagner shared an image from Justice League's principal photography of the director and all main six actors in their battle costumes, except for Ray Fisher since much of his cyborg suit is added via CGI.